हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज मिसेस पवित्रा अशोक. वेलकम बैक टू इंग्लिश क्लास. इन द प्रीवियस सेशन वी हैड डिस्कस्ड प्री रीडिंग टास्क ऑफ द प्रोस अ टाइगर इन द हाउस रिटन बाय रस्किन बॉन्ड. इन टुडेज क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू अंडरस्टैंड द फर्स्ट पार्ट. प्लीज ओपन योर टेक्स्ट बुक स्टूडेंट्स. आई एम गोइंग टू रीड फर्स्ट पैराग्राफ. Please follow as I read. Timothy the tiger cub was discovered by grandfather on a hunting expedition in the Terai jungle near Dehra. At first, the tiger cub, who was named Timothy by grandmother, was brought up entirely on milk given to him in a feeding bottle by our cook Mohammed. But the milk proved too rich for him and he was put on a diet of raw mutton and cod liver oil, to be followed later by a more tempting diet of pigeons and rabbits. Meanings of new words. Expedition, journey for a certain purpose. Tempting, attracting. Moving on to the explanation. A tiger in the house. This story is a bond between the grandfather and the tiger cub Timothy. Grandfather discovered the tiger cub while he was on a hunting expedition in the Terai jungle near Dehra. Dehra was a town of British India, currently a tehsil in Kangra district in Himachal state, India. Grandmother named the tiger cub as Timothy. Grandfather's cook Mohammed fed the tiger cub. In the beginning, Timothy was given only milk. Later on, he was put on a diet of raw mutton and cod liver oil. And later, by a more tempting diet of pigeons and rabbits. Cod liver oil is a dietary supplement derived from the liver of codfish. Now please look at paragraphs 2 and 3. Timothy was provided with two companions. Toto the monkey, who was bold enough to pull the young tiger by the tail and then climb up the curtains if Timothy lost his temper. And a small mongrel puppy found on the road by grandfather. At first, Timothy appeared to be quite afraid of the puppy and darted back with the spring if it came too near. He would make absurd dashes at it with his large forepaws and then retreat to a ridiculously safe distance. Finally, he allowed the puppy to crawl on his back and rest there. Meanings of new words. Mongrel, dog whose parents were of different breeds. Spring, move quickly or jump. Ridiculously funny. Absurd dashes, a sudden quick run that looked funny. Moving on to the explanation. Timothy had two companions, Toto the monkey and a small mongrel puppy. Toto the monkey was bold enough and always used to pull the young tiger by the tail. And the other companion puppy, by which Timothy was afraid of. Timothy would dart it back with the spring if the puppy came too near. But finally, it allowed the puppy to crawl on his back and rest there. So, Timothy had two companions, Toto the monkey and a small mongrel puppy. Now please look at paragraph 4. One of Timothy's favorite amusements was to stalk anyone who would play with him, and so, when I came to live with grandfather, I became one of the tiger's favorites. With a crafty look in his glittering eyes and his body crouching, he would creep closer and closer to me, suddenly making a dash for my feet, rolling over on his back and kicking with delight and pretending to bite my ankles. Please look at meanings of new words. Amusement, something that Timothy enjoyed doing. Stalk, follow quietly as if hunting. Crafty look, cleverly deceitful look. Moving on to the explanation. Here I refers to the writer Ruskin Bond. Timothy enjoyed to stalk anyone who would play with him. When the writer came to live with his grandfather, even he became Timothy's friend. With a crafty look in his glittering eyes and his body crouching, he would creep closer and closer to the writer, suddenly making a dash for his feet, rolling over on his back, and kick him with delight. Delight means happiness or joy. And pretending to bite the writer's ankles. In this way, the tiger cub was playing with the writer. It was showing its affection towards him. If you have pet cat or dog in your house, you must have experienced this, isn't it, students? Dear students, in today's class, we have understood first part of the prose, A Tiger in the House. Now please answer these questions. First one, when did grandfather discover the tiger cub? Yes, grandfather discovered the tiger cub on a hunting expedition in the Terai jungle near Dehra. Your second question is, who named him Timothy? Yes, grandmother named him Timothy. Third question, who fed him? Yes, Mama, the cook, fed him. Your next question is, what is the meaning of the word expedition? Yes, expedition means journey for a certain purpose. Next one, who were Timothy's two companions? Timothy's two companions were Toto the monkey and a small mongrel puppy. Dear students, I am going to end up this session. Bye for now. Thank you. Have a great day.